So you've been here?
No, I tried to come here one day at lunch and the line was wrapped all the way clear around the building.
Around the building?
Yeah.
All right, then let's not talk any longer. It's Slim and Husky's Pizza Beeria. Is that Italian for beer?
That's what I was wondering.
I don't know.
I don't know if they have craft beer or not.
All right, are we in Midtown? Are we in East Nashville?
No, this isn't East Nashville.
No, we were, but I drove past that.
Yeah.
Oh, we're getting in line. I'm not talking anymore. People just... Oh, hi, honey.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. Have you ever been here?
No.
No?
It's cold.
Oh. Yeah, what is it like in the shade right now?
I don't know. Freezing.
Freezing?
That's all I know.
All right. How about you?
Cold.
You doing good?
No.
Did you like yourself in the last video you did?
No.
No.
You did good, though.
You were awesome.
I've already been in the cold once.
Yeah, we keep doing these pizza videos in the cold.
I know. What's up with that, huh?
The last one, we were out there shivering. I think that was at Brooklyn Brothers.
Oh, Brooklyn Brothers. I remember that.
We're out there shaking.
Yeah, they went wouldn't unlock the door and let us in, at least. They're watching us laughing. That's a New Yorker for you. Okay, so what's your name?
I'm Marcus.
Marcus? All right, yeah. So you're the first-time guy? You teach us about the place?
Yeah.
All right, talk to me.
All right, so it's y'all first time here. We have two sizes, Slim and Husky. Slim is 10 inches, $10. Husky is 16 inches, $14. The first six pieces on this menu are signatures. If you don't like those, you can build it yourself. Toppings are down here. It doesn't cost extra. Put as many as you want on your pizza. You can build exactly how you want it. You go through this line first. When it wraps around to the glass, that's how you go first. You build your pizza there. They're going to ask you three questions. What size pizza you want, Slim or Husky? And ask you for your name. And what sauce do you want? We have four signature sauces. Classic red marinara, spicy red marinara, spinach basil pesto, and white sauce slam. Then when you're done building your pizza, you're going to get a coin that says Slim or Husky. That's how they ring you up at the register when you're done building your pizza. You guys got any questions?
Okay, so forgive me because I'm an idiot. So the difference between Slim and Husky is what again? The size?
Yeah, the size. Yeah, they're both artisan crust, thin crust.
Oh, cool. Same crust.
Yeah.
So if I don't want a big amount.
Yeah, if you don't want to like take some with you, you just eat a Slim.
Okay, so my pizza will be Slim and I'll be Husky. All right, that works. You can laugh. It's all good, man. It's all good. I make fun of myself all the time.
That's a good pun.
Okay, so this is it, guys. Hi, everybody. How you doing? This is it. You're going to make your own pizza. All right, imagine like a Pi 5 or a Pieology, but
this
is way better. Is that shrimp?
Yeah.
That's shrimp?
And they have salmon, too.
And salmon. Oh, boy. Okay. So,
and on the weekends, they have farm fresh eggs, too. You get farm fresh eggs on the
Really?
Pizza.
Yeah. Yeah, is that a Husky? I lied. I'm going to go Husky. Forgive me, ma'am. So bad. I'm sorry. Sorry, I didn't realize. Yep, spicy. I'm going to do the... Is that feta? I'll do fresh mozzarella. Yeah, please. I'll do spinach. Spinach, please. Thank you so much. And then they give you this coin. So you're going to go pay at the register with this coin. I'm a Husky.
Let me have pepperoni, chicken.
Oh, he's rocking it. He's rocking it. How many
bacon,
meats? There. Yep. No sausage? No sausage? And sausage.
Sausage.
Yeah, he did it.
Don't press
your
hand.
Dude, you rock.
Don't
you,
press your hand.
You rock. Give me some. All right.
Thank you. What are you getting?
Every meat they got.
Every meat they
yep.
got? Okay.
I want to punch myself in the face. It's so good.
Yes, ma'am.
Look at that one. That one ain't even going to fit in the oven. Look at it. I'm going to shovel mine in.
Right.
It's going to be great. A little bit of each meat. Yeah. Her eyes. Do you see her eyes light up? She's like, okay, great. You're going to have to push it through the oven.
Yeah.
Is that roasted red peppers down there? Yeah. You going to want those, please?
What is that one you're putting on?
You can smack it hard, I don't care. You can smash it.
I don't care.
It's okay.
I don't care. I don't care. Look. Look at that. Yep. I want them to put my face on the wall. That's what I want.
No veggies.
Okay, I'll see you on the other side. Oh, and they got beer. Is that beer on tap, right?
It is.
How many you got up there?
Nine right now.
Nine? Okay, guys, look at this. Peanut butter beer right there.
Water?
I got four drinks, yeah. Peanut butter beer. Hey, have you had the peanut butter beer?
Yeah, it's pretty black. It's the darkest one we had, man.
You don't like it?
No, I like it.
Oh, you like it? All right, dude, at first I saw your shirt and I thought, no, I gotta blur this. Where do you get your shirts?
I order them on Amazon.
Serious?
Yeah.
All right, I'm all for legalizing marinara.
Cherry Sprite.
Huh. What is that?
Cherry Sprite.
I've never heard of it.
Neither have I.
Are we on a seesaw here?
I don't know.
Because I'm gonna, oh yeah, we are. Dude, I'm gonna launch you in a minute. These seats are kind of seesaw. Uh-oh, she's drinking a Cherry Sprite? I never heard of Cherry Sprite.
That's really good.
Is
it's
it?
It's like a different flavor.
Yeah. The girl here said it was really good.
It's gonna be amazing.
Okay, can you kind of speak up just a little bit? Let me know what you got on here. What did you get?
I got sausage, shredded mozzarella, fresh mozzarella, bacon, white sauce, and...
Oh, you got the white sauce.
Smoked chicken.
Yeah, and smoked chicken.
What did you get?
I got the spicy red sauce.
Yep.
Spinach, fresh mozzarella, shredded mozzarella, smoked chicken, bacon, spicy pepperoni, red onions, and green peppers. We'll go for one of these middle ones.
Never been here.
Never been here.
First bite right here.
Get that apart.
It's not soggy like the other place was.
Look at the excitement on his face. He's a pizza junkie.
If I like this, I might be a pizza lover.
Look at a lot of topping, man. A lot of topping. Alright, so he's not going to tell me until he gets outside. Honey, what'd you get?
I got spicy sauce, pepperoni, spicy pepperoni, chicken, artichoke hearts, bell peppers, red onions, the roasted peppers,
wow.
Artichoke hearts.
You rocked it.
And cheese.
Okay, you want to go next?
Sure.
Go ahead. And you got the cherry Sprite. Well, I got that. That was a roasted red pepper, wasn't it? All right, cool. All right, you gonna try yours? Go ahead. A little hot, is it hot? No? Yeah, look at that. She's happy, all right, cool. Look how thick that is, guys. Look at that. It's loaded. In fact, so much so that it didn't even have time to cook the bottom. You were right. I put so much on it, barely it had time to cook. Here we go. I love that guy. Okay, talk to me. What's the rollout?
So our rollout location is across the street. It's basically going to be our to-go location. A minimum of four pizzas
right.
to go.
Right.
We're going to have apparel. We're going to debut our cinnamon rolls.
Will you have 3X's apparel?
I'm not sure.
Please do 3X.
Okay.
For like big guys like, okay. You're Husky, come on. You know, you sell Husky pizzas.
I'm pretty sure that we'll have a 3X. I'm
awesome.
Pretty sure.
Awesome. Yeah. And when does that open?
November 1st.
November 1st? It's like already there, isn't
yeah.
it? Do you have more good news for me?
So we have more good news.
All right.
So we're going to be opening another location in Antioch.
In Antioch?
May of next year.
Right?
Yeah. So that'll be like another restaurant.
Why do you keep talking about great stuff when I'm not filming?
I do the same thing too.
She does. She starts telling me it's awesome.
So I have
to go. Start again.
Wait, I gotta go do something.
You gotta go do something.
Yes, but I'll be back.
You'll be back. You promise?
I promise.
Don't leave me.
Okay.
All right. Okay, you gotta tell me, what are the drizzles?
So there are different toppings you can put on your pizzas. There's several different toppings. We have all six of them here.
Awesome. Oh my God. Okay. You know the flavors?
They just called my pizza.
Oh, go. Go, go. Go get your pizza. Don't let me hold you up. Here's the drizzles. Here is the drizzles. And I've got a... This is the balsamic... Hold on. That one excited me the most. Look at jalapeno cilantro ranch. Balsamic molasses. Yeah, we're going to try that bad boy. That is illegal. I don't even know what's going on in this bottle.
So this is our balsamic molasses. This is our sriracha honey mayo. This is our jalapeno cilantro ranch. This is our spinach basil pesto. This is our pineapple chipotle barbecue. And this is our stone ground peach mustard.
Oh my goodness, thank you so much. All right, so you're the general manager?
Absolutely.
Okay, and your first name?
Damon.
Damon.
Yeah.
Damon, I gotta ask you a question.
Yeah.
How is it that your pizzas are so unbelievably fresh? How is it your ingredients are mind-blowing?
Well, man, it's, you know what, like a southern flair on pizza, so all of our sauces are homemade sauces.
Wow.
Our dough is made fresh every day. My cheese is also blended here every day, so it's a southern spin on pizza, basically.
So, dude, I'm telling you, and the drizzles, is that your idea? Whose idea is the drizzle?
Well, it's our chef, Jason Williams, so even the drizzles also made fresh every day as well.
It's better than 5 points, and then it's better also than the place that we went to last time. I like how the dough wasn't all soggy and falling apart like the other one was.
Okay, dude, give it to me.
All right. Well, when I walked in, I was a little worried because it was set up kind of like a pie five type where you pick your ingredients and they make it in front of you, but the ingredients were quality. The dough is amazing. The cheese is spot on. I love the place. I think I want to come back for dinner.
Okay, hold on. Where does it fall on your list, top three?
It...
Wow. Wow, dude.
Oh. It might just be better than 5 points.
No.
Yeah.
No. Oh, my gosh. No. That's your favorite. You haven't had two for 5 points.
I know. It's so hard. It's
just go on record. Just go on record.
It's going to be hard to pick which place I want to come to. This place is amazing. the people here are amazing. The ingredients are amazing, and I love it.
Okay, guys, it's the best pizza I've ever had. It's better than the pizza that I in Placentia, Tony's Little Italy in California. It's better than Joey's out here. It's better than Brooklyn Brothers. It's better than 5 Points. It's the best pizza I've ever had. It's the freshest ingredients I've ever had. Literally. That is the best mozzarella cheese I've ever tasted. And I want to buy it from them. That's how much. I've never tasted better mozzarella cheese than here. I don't know where he's getting the ingredients. I don't know how he's sourcing it. I don't know what he's doing in here, but these guys need love. I'm going on record. This is my number one all time from the history of the show, and I didn't expect it. I expected, and I'm gonna be totally honest with you, I expected just a regular pieology, pie five, kind of like a Subway type pizza. No, this is gourmet. This is worth every cent and more. And get the drizzle. I love you guys. I'm giving them a 50 out of 50 at A+, and they're number one, once again, at the top of my list. I love you guys. This is so awesome. I'm so worked up. I will see you on the next episode. Take care. Bye-bye.